Students engaged in the Jus Sail training program attended a customer service workshop this week. The program seeks to revive the local maritime culture by targeting unemployed youth on the island and equipping them with the skills to work in the sector.
It's actually really an all-encompassing program. I suppose the spin-off really is about self-development, building interpersonal skills, and really getting them to actually open up and really become a bit more self-aware and take responsibility for their success in life. Like every other workshop we've run, we try to put the students in job placement to give them an opportunity to really transform their lives, building their skills, both technical and interpersonal, and hopefully at the end of it, some form of employment. Fundamentally, that's what matters most.
O'Donnell says the enthusiasm of the students has been great throughout the training program.
The kids are great. My delivery style does take into account every learning style, so there's a lot of participation, and I guess the students are used to a lot of theoretical stuff of writing and making notes. It's not about that at all. It really is all interactive and role-playing, so that really is a bit of a groundbreaking thing for them, going through the motions to do that. So they're really embracing it this morning.
This customer service training workshop took place at the SLHDA Secretariat at Rodney Heights. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Bousquet.